as we will be continuing with our program. Tinamat, Father, in the name of Jesus, to tell him we are in Mutarat Vanuaka Kutaka Vakapasa Jehovah, Vanuaka Pasina, Tokile Nepo in man, Rabbi Jesus, some Kisaluya man, Kutupin Yushan, Tokile Mr. Jesus, David.
Zatenda, thank you very much. We are coming back again to our second section, which is not going to be very long. We are going to make it very short, but we are going to make sure that God ministers to your life. So I want you to tell yourself, "But I'm back again in the transformation zone where I am transformed." Adilika, remember that it's not to confuse the human spirit. Human spirit inoziva ma church settings. Human spirit inoziva jigui jangana yapinda ma church. But apata confuse environment by sadana ni gaito shamsi kwa taika. Paruto tawo shamsi kwa shamsi kwa kumuna. Zishito fa manaika. So I just want you to tell yourself that I'm back again. We are going to start from where we left. We've got our father, he's still here, Dr. Miranda Mai. Today we have managed to capture him. It's not easy to capture a bigger person than you. Because so we thank God we have managed to capture him today. He is here with us. Dr. Miranda Mai. He is indeed a father. We have a father amongst us. And Mama Mariko, I don't know, we don't. We have a father. we have a father. I think to those that know him, you agree with me, but we have a father. He is indeed a father. So thank you so much, Baba. You are a father. You will always be our father. And we also want to thank God. We have Pastor Kataya is here. Ndova nemvunzo wazonya nyotiendesa mberi wokuti Egypt iri papi tsvaga izvo zviri process yekutsvaga pane Egypt ari 40 years uri nayo toda kuziva kuti iri papi kana taziva toibvisa. Welcome back for this. Thank you so much. We also have Pastor Mtumami is here. Chibage but principality ndora inyanyonetsa kuti chawakaudzwa pekutanga. We also have Bishop Manshona is still in the house. Pastor Manshona, I think the difference between confession for the forgiveness of sins and confession unto salvation. Thank you so much. We welcome you back for this. And our beloved doctor is in the house. Barakuti Benden Yura Brain. I love the echo. He's giving us his field as it is, but you can see that his field is actually explaining the spiritual. The field unconscious. Ani chipostori chakato chiriku unconscious kwake chakato chiriku chakato fira iko zvekuti uinayo ukaravita chimwe so chisimbosa vanhu vauya saka ndacho kuzvifunga so ndipapa chaona doctor kuti ya this is so practical. Anyway, thank you so much doctor. Ngatiombere maoko doctor is in the house. We welcome you Dr. Maposa pamwechete na amai. And I also want to welcome you back and those that have joined us later. We welcome you. We are at a research that took in Zanitika. Ya took la kutsa na mgura kuti tuone kuti problem ya admire. Tamuti munu edana za admire. Didi? Problem ya admire ili papi. Admire asata akamtira Jesu aine tupanema mepo. Admire akamtira Jesu alukune tupanema mepo. Problem ili papi. Mamepo ele alukukurira Jesu wa admire. Kana kuti ndi admire asiri muna Jesu anodzinga mamepo. Kana kuti ndi Satan. We have to know where the problem is. Kana taziva todela nayo. And the morning session, doctor was explaining to us, pamwechete nemapastors ese, na baba vedu Dr. Mira Edamai, vanga vachitibatsira kutsanangura the side rako iwewe, kuti marara. Anipika?
marara ngabve pasta katai vakatibatsira and pasta mutumabva achitibatsira zvakare. Now we are back, doctor. We want to start from where we left. I think we'll start Nebi because my mindset mamaya ngauye zvavo tokutanga Nebi doctor kuti pane mubvunzo wangabvunzwa namufundisi Mashona wokuti ndini mufundisi maibvunza pasta katai mabvunza mubvunzo wokuti the difference pray when I say is it spiritual, is it psychological, and the reason why we are doing this is because mono ane spirit, soul and body. The body is basically the screen where zvirimukati manifests. Zvauri kuona on your life is ukada kuzvisolva from outside wakafanana nemunhu anoda kuedza kuchinja machannels eDSTV uchishandisa remote yeTV. Kana uchida kuchinja machannels eDS unotora remote yeDS ndo inokontrola kadekoda. Ukatora remote yeTV haichinje machannels, inochinja ma pictures ako, ma quality epicture. But kuti uti ndachinja channel ndaakuenda kuMnet wakabaya remote yeTV isiri yedekoda unonyura. Andiriga, saka body inongori screen yuku reflection. So Dr. Chitibatsira yipa kukuti pamamu chisanangura on the subconscious, how best can it be changed? To grow sanitizer in what you can see with this one.
Thank you so much. Tinotenda nemukana wandapiwa zvakare kuti tipfuure mberi tichitaura pamusoro peissue of the mind. Tatambotsanangura pamusoro peconscious neunconscious. I think we've done justice on that. Saka tatakuda kutaura pamusoro pesubconscious. Pamukubvunzwa kuti pane zvingaitwa here kuti munhu aote kana kuti adhile nezviri musubconscious. Munguvane kuine zvinhu zvirimo zvausingafariri uchauti uita sei nazvo kuti zvibude. And remember, I'm talking from a psychological and medical point of view, and notenda kuti the spiritual side will be dealt with accordingly. But pane chinhu chatinofanira kunzwisisa a bit more about the subconscious mind. Inoita kuti tizonzwisisa more about my interventions kana zvimwe zvingagona kuitwa to deal with the situation. So tambotaura macharacteristics ye subconscious mind, tamboti it's subjective in the sense that what enters inoenda chiri ho and achichinjwe, it's not edited and it remains like that. Then kune issue yekuti what the subconscious mind do nekuti ino, if you keep on giving it the same thing, it develops a pattern yekuti ai ndomaitiro atinoita. So it then programs you the same reason yamabva kumba nhasi uchidrive a motor. Hamuna kuvhura mafunga kuti ndakuda kupinda mugiya, ndakuda kubuda muiti, ndoita sei. You never, hamuna kuvhura maisa pfungwa dzenyu ipapo. But you did do it wrong kusvika masvika pano. Robot inowana riri redha wotombovhura wafungwa kuti saka redha inorerei zviya. It's because you have seen that over and over and the subconscious mind now yakukubatsira, it becomes a pattern. Ine zvayakanakira kuva pattern seizvozvo but ine zvayakashatira futi. Ndozvaunoona coming back to the church kuti tine kamwe kaitiro kedu katinoita seAFM kuti takajaira kamwe kachero katinoita maservisi ekuti chero ukapa munhu asina kumbononamata zvake kana kuti asina kumbozodzwa unotoita zvese kuzova kuti kana tikazoupena neprayer tozoti vepresident worship vauye tozoita offering yetu tozoita zvese. It's coming from the subconscious mind. Saka ndikazouya rimwe zuva ndikati vatikotanga kupa offering tichipinda padhoo zvaitwa kuOld Testament ndokona kuzodedzwa nevadhara pasaiti kuti zvii zvamama kuita naye imboripo dhe kuti is something chagara chiri musubconscious mind and your mind has told you that's the way to do it. So the danger is any deviation from the norm you think is abnormal. Saka tine kamwe kaitiro kedu katoramba tichingoita all the times because of the subconscious mind. inoita kuti usarambe uchingofunga zvimwe zvinhu, inongoprograma because you have done it over and over again.
Zvaoto
changova oto zvakadero. Saka ine zvainoita inocreate a comfort zone nekuti wajaira ndomaitira tunoita. It becomes easier to you, but musi waunoda kumuvha out of the comfort zone zvinotanga kuti kakurema. You have this discomfort in where you are. It's because we are put from the comfort zone. You can program your subconscious mind. But then you will see that in most common cases, people who succeed in life, they have managed to move out of the comfort zone. So one wanka tanga shwe pioneering things sika kujirika. No, I was talking to some people on Twitter about it. I have disc Strive Masiwa when he was given a testimony about how he started echoing it out to groups. I've listened to it over and over again, but I was looking at it each time. Kuti munaka gona kumuva out of the comfort zone just sika kumboitika. Kuti anyone that challenged the government about issue ye telecom industry, because it was known that it was a monopoly, but he then started to challenge up until he gets to what he is, where he is now.
He challenges the norm.
So he said he didn't anakubvuma kuti agare in the norm and the usual.
No confirmation.
Yes. Kuti angadai akatarisa the business world and say vamwe vari kuita beauty ndokwandicha joina ikoko, vamwe vari kuita the retail ndozvandichaita. But then he decided not to stay in that. He moved out of the comfort zone and challenged. So that's what can make a difference. So your subconscious mind can make a difference between your success and you are successful. Because you have been programmed, you have stayed in the comfort zone because it's comfortable in the comfort zone. Chakafana nemunhu ango tendeuka nhasi. I'm used kuti ndikarara zvamuna 8, I still wake up maybe my 7, and that has been the norm. It is very comfortable. Then all of a sudden you are told you have to wake up at 2 a.m. uchinamata. It's not easy. Pepuka pakaripo usiku umboseta alarm. Sometimes umbodzima alarm muka makuseni. Don't even remember kuti akazodzima alarm yakarive here akaenda hina. It's not easy. But the more you do that over and over again, it becomes a norm. And it becomes your comfortable zone. So the issue, the difficult part is moving out of the comfort zone. But if you repeatedly do that thing, it becomes a comfort zone again. It becomes a norm. It becomes something that is very easy. So that's how can that's what happens with the subconscious mind.
All right.
So it's not easy to move out of that, but then once you move out of that and you keep on doing the same thing, it's the same thing that is affected on how to lose weight. The same people want to lose weight. They are used to eat anything. They are used to eat junk food, and then they come and you tell them, if you want to lose weight, stop this and this and this and this and this. And imagine the way people love their chicken. To tell them that I'm changing with their chicken is easier. It's not easy.
Yeah.
Or you have to wake up and start running 10 kilometers, 15 kilometers or something like that. It's not easy. But if that person starts doing that, it will be painful initially. But then as time goes on, it becomes so normal to them that they can't stop running. Because even if the food here, I'm not going to be there. If they eat it, it's no longer as delicious as it used to be, because now you've moved to another level. So that can make a difference. So all that happens in the subconscious mind.
Dr. Paneka Panzokabaita. So you are simply saying the life of Christ is possible to win Arabi well in this world. If you simply start doing what you haven't been doing, only for the Adamic nature.
Exactly.
You are simply saying, kuti, it's possible, kuti, pasi munhu rangari is a giant, pabude kamunhu kari slim, if akava consistent in doing what he hasn't been doing every day.
Those are shitawana baba paya earlier, kuti. You are the one who is responsible for sweeping room yako. So how do you do that? You have to read the Bible over and over again. So what you are simply doing by doing that, the mind will never be inactive. In all of you go all the times. But then what makes a difference is what are you taking into your mind? I'm sure if most people they will understand. There's a common saying that says, an idle mind is the workshop of the devil. Can I see that you have a mind? Something will still have to enter in that mind. So, can I see that you use for your mind? That is chapter 24.
Okay, whether you're conscious of it or you are not.
Yes. Punish no more people because mind has to be active all the times. So if you're going to read the Bible all the times, it means you keep on feeding your subconscious mind with the word. So what happens? You start to believe the word. You are going to more over and over again. So that's the other part that lets that when you get on up again. Because I know that then how do I grow from there? I will remain to go receive Christ. Don't have a deep apple. I then don't know how to nourish myself. Because I think, since the common mistake is that if I give my life to Jesus today, I then wait for the Holy Spirit to do everything for me. It's because I don't know what I'm supposed to do in India. Because what I've been taught is, I'm going to Jesus. So I can't see but I'm going to play in India. So what come to Jesus or Kato can almost only a heavy drinker. What go full and upon us in Mira, not to go full and garrison, this subconscious mind. Da Papa, no matter who we are. So, how to work that? Could you love this Chibuda? So, you need to deposit something that is contrary to that. So that is, I'm sure the Bible says that. So you are displacing the mind by feeding the mind with the contrary to that. So it means now you need to read the Bible. You keep on reading the verses that encourage you. In the process, the issue and then Christ starts filling your mind. So that's what happens with you. Habitia ende musu kanati shungu kanati the age to do so kana uchiita zviende musu wanzi kamisira Jesu zvichirimo subconscious mind and subconscious mind kuita bazarani because ndo zvakara zvakafit but imomo. So what the subconscious mind does is whenever you get a situation ya wambo jaira it reminds you of that situation kana ungori wokuba wakangosvika magodini kuona vanhu vakawanda kuudzwa kuti apa ndiri kusecha. Because that's what you used to do. But then you need to feed that mind with something else that then removes, automatically removes Jirimo. So Shawaswera Uchita Neva Waswera now determines what you keep on feeding in the mind. Remember, we say it what we feed our subconscious mind via the conscious mind. And the conscious mind, you know, control senses eno. Sight being one of them. Shadnoswera Tichiwona determines. The hearing, which is the sound, is part of it. That no swear to change, but determines no your foot. So, who avoid such a courage, no wounds in our memories, each utinaco is an individual to run away from that. You can say to the Rama Jiboshka, the Pregata, Shaman is a papa, but almost familiar. Now, because the other Jesus shuts okay, you want to put us a war for it with a papa country. Yes. So you find that in that case here, young garden, they were given a choice to massage. So it was up to the men, not up to God, to decide whether to eat or not. So the choice lies with you. Many times we then blame the Holy Spirit when it's actually our fault. Because we keep on feeding the mind with the wrong things.
Yeah. On that note. Bishop Manshona, can you help us here? How then can we, because remember, Tutara Nature admire, how then can we build Christ? Why? Dr. Nature, I'm not sure I'm subconscious. So if we give admire the wrong view of Christ, I don't know. You find it with the tribute to Christ. You can also not so very good. You know, it's just Christ to the Chiri for 8 years. The Chiri for Chiran, as long as Uchir Wona, Pine and Neat, you put a packet pine and Shimmel, Shimafuta, Futa, Shawnoda, You are still in the Old Testament. You are still in the Old Testament. You are still in the Chitibazai Bishop. How can we build Mono in such a, in having the knowledge of how the mind works? How can we do that?
Thank you so much. Building, we need to understand that it's not something that is done like in a day. It's a process, you know, find up to it. I have discovered by Baba Kutis, there are some things, you know, through some radical means. It also calls for Kamakawa radical, whereby, you know, find up to Kurabaka by Aipa, whereby. It's now our responsibility and our duty as pastors to make sure Christ is fully formed in the life of the believer. Because once Munaga Sangana, Chivano, Nechi Christ, Kipa Papa, not only is a separate episode, and then we tell, there's a Chivano, you can have it, there's a Christ. And this is the reason why sometimes Jesus I want to challenge the Pharisees. The eyes of all that, like Panama chapter 7, and Charles, you guys, when you call this a Shukuramar, you can even pay because of your traditions. Whereby, when you watch coaches are tradition, you eat as if don't I think it now calls for
Replace with the word of God.
Yes.
Saka, which means that's transformation.
That's transformation.
I remember before I came to Pastor Tuban, there is an exercise that I can go and check what our that is around for this to ban. Chiti Uka Kana Waka Waka Utswa Mashoko na Tieti Akapinda Mauri. And then again, usually Tikaputa Shokarama Shokaramari not. Kwa Uri, it's easy to understand the Waka Utswa fair na Tieti, Shitauko na Tieti, and then again. Saka, for you put it, you go to Kanzeleka. Tora Mashoko wa Tieti, Woman Yora Upa Bepa, and after the Utaipa. Wama Taipa. Otola shopramari zvese zvatyped maapa same level. Otola mashopa atetai oko wama delete literally. Kuti paunoita unotofida zvimwe zvinhu subconscious mako. Anirika oma kubharura bharura kuti rai zvatete zvamakataura zvaperera pano. Zvese uya munyama wamaimbidza kuti ini ndiri munhu womunyama waperera pano. Wobvarura literally wobata shoko ramwari wobva wati kubva nhasi this is my word. Kubanas, this is my substance. Ota ka kuchimere ka kubai papo, uchi anza doctor unora bauchiita. And it continuously feeding it. Pastor Tuba, can you tell us how best? Because I'm a cheap to define our salvation. Is salvation that you die? Kutimono yo apio, auyo.
Thank you, Reverend Makobotera. Dine scripture and la kuwele na kila wakoni nireshipi. In the Bible, verse 18, in the Bible, it's shown. It's not a thing.
Says no, but now,
so says no, but
attribute up from Zakatana Baba, she could feed her into the sub conscience. Because I'm seeing Kuti, there is probably what is more of an event, the salvation. The Kuti, where a confession unto salvation, Saka,
Shapira,
you are in a legal state of being saved. You are saved. But Pazozi, I see a pattern instant change. Yeah, but I can't choose about the appetite, maybe a door can take a bag and we as far as I look like appetite at home. But legally, you are not saved.
It's legally, I was young.
I was still. But pa, this is not a show, never by life young. So, I'm going to go back to your project to go to the bar. You know, because the issue of transformation and put off that now according to food. Because now be transformed by the renewal of the mind. Saka, so, the mind has got a great role to play. Now, per mind, I'm seeing the role in my senses. One of them is the sense of sight.
Alright.
I don't know, it's probably from our tradition. I don't really know how to explain it. But when I got computer connected to the Tikmans, I got American of Tapura. And I was going to have far out of Saka to move. I mentioned not the next person, seven to the ten. They could see probably, I know, so Ponamana, I got another for another. So I got something like that. But where I'm trying to get this, the sense of sight, only Wakata such a Makata say, Chojo. It's linking to your mind and the development. And Bonus Charis, especially with the appreciation and probably anticipation, you're actually working your way towards
Iko. And on that one, yes, you're actually bringing out the aspect here in your Kamurenji, Yamonis.
Yes.
Vanuva Iruma, Avana Kuviki, Nyoka Tekwasuki Ramabubu, Yaka Sumuzwa and Tarisa.
Exactly.
So when you Paul Muta. Nyoka ya vaitozvizi kuti nyoka iyi yaisiwa apo for our healing. So whoever was lifting his eye, anga achisimudza maziso ake to his healing. Anga achisimudza maziso ake to his life. Jesu ndobva uya achiti chii? Sezvo mwanakomana wemunhu, sekusimudzwa kwakaitwa nyoka murenje naMozisi, mwanakomana wemunhu achasimudzwawo. Hallelujah. So which means the more we use our sight, I like that part.
Yes, the more we use our sight. We see the glory of God. We are transformed. Now you are being transformed into the same image. Yes, I see Shanti.
Okay.
But the point is salvation. I have received a life of Christ. My life has disappeared. Now the life of Christ is going away. But the mind now needs to learn and understand this new being. Kurokuti, Pandogeta Pachuonon, Kananaisi, Pujarata Pachuonon, Dona, Munane complexion, maybe dark complexion. Suppose maybe Christ was, I'll use an old color, I'll say blue. Suppose he was blue. It means, kana that way the patron this time I must see a blue color because this is the new color that I now have.
That's the new you.
That's the new you. Because to that way that I got under this blue image, my mind now is learning from the image that I am seeing. And the more I accept my blue outfit, the more I actually become it in terms of reflection, practical reflection. Because Tabuira Nabuti, the manifestations of this new life is limited by the stuff that has been accepted in your knowledge faculty. So I probably need now to learn Saga Zada.
muna Christ, I'm not a saved person. Saka, now who am I now? How do I look? What kind of a being am I? So I need that mirror so that I look at it. I continuously learn. And as I learn, I'm becoming what I am seeing. But the reverati, we are transformed. We are transformed.
So at this is not transformed.
Yes. The deposits of whatever is needed is within the spirit. It's like we'll be receiving it. But I think the challenge is probably we do not have that time of beholding into that mirror. It's not going to be transformed. Let it go in a different direction. Instead of that mirror, and you've got no idea how we look like.
Yes.
Then we also don't know how the kind of the person that we must be reflecting. And the Bible itself is the mirror that shows us how I now look like. Mama told the Bible, "Chit, but this is showing a piece about Shakali, about Christ. Now that I live the life of Christ, so I'm seeing good. Oh, so I'm the healer." I'm the life giver. I'm what? I'm learning how I look like. And that's becoming me. Is I feed it into my thoughts. That's forming my thought process and my thought patterns. Is the main thing. So is he. I'm getting transformed.
So you are saying, the more you know God, you are simply knowing yourself.
Exactly.
Whenever you desire to know God, you are desiring to know yourself. But unfortunately, man, I did that one without that man. Challenge you answer it, Pana admire. They would admire Anubalavita research about Zizaraki, how they were failing. And he gets to know more about Minyama Irumurimao, about Saka. The more you know, Matate Kurako, you are simply knowing the. You were one of the old person. Even one by my mind. So, punish the question, which you can find out in your life. But yes, the name Muri Kwadaka Berekwa, but my ayala is CEO of the Dining Yam Chain. Ogos Woods, I was in the name Muri Kwadaka Berekwa, Kanakuchins, Kune Ropa, and only that it goes, in any goes Yawa is CEO Yam, in any Dariam who goes in the Ropa Chess, Dolanda Tabana.
We don't share a life anymore.
We don't share a life anymore.
Here is a solution. Ah, to be honest, that's my salvation. Just think of it, but continue.